Following breaking news out of Passaic County, 3 50-pound statues stolen from a nativity scene at a church in Woodland Park. Take a look at all that is left there. The statues of Holy Mary, St. Joseph, and baby Jesus stolen from the Holy Cross Church. Police say it happened overnight. No arrests made as of yet.